never enough quality in attack, and that was the problem why we lost on the end. We lost a lot of power for things that they are not so important, and I think it's not good.
Looking forward now, being in the situation where you are, what is the team's goal for this tournament?
We try to qualify for World Championship. We will give the best to Anna after analyzing and after one day pause. We will give the best that we are coming again with high level of motivation for next match against Hungary.